DYNAMAX is a fully accessible and flexible grid system that supports up to 900-pound heavy point loads to provide a solution for every type of data center. DYNAMAX provides a suspension platform for data center cable trays, equipment, partitions, and hot and cold aisle containment barriers from building structure to below the ceiling plane. Easily transition via integrated bus channels from DYNAMAX into Prelude 15/16 inch grid combined with a continuous load path component that allows the pass-through of heavily loaded rods down the main trunk lines. Armstrong's three data center suspension systems are purpose-built to meet the needs of every data hall with Armstrong ceiling panels that fit right out of the box. The simplest way to install DYNAMAX is to pre-build on jig tables at your project site, 4x12 modules or ladders that you simply lift into place and attach to your 3/8 inch rod drops from structure via the DYNAMAX turnbuckle. How do you know where to trim off your rod drops so your DYNAMAX installation flushes out at finished ceiling height? In looking at this sample, the DYNAMAX system from finished ceiling height to the top of the turnbuckle is 14 inches. You want approximately 3 inches of the threaded rod inside the top of the turnbuckle. Here we have our laser at 2 inches below finished ceiling height. From finished ceiling height to the top of the laser is 11 inches. The upper laser is where you will mark to trim your threaded rods. Let's walk through the building of a 4x12 ladder. Your X-braces have four nubs underneath that perfectly align with notches in the top of your DYNAMAX grid. These notches eliminate measuring and simplify the ladder building process. The nubs and notches securely hold your bracket in place while screwing them. For now, just put 2 screws in per X bracket. Now, let's space our mains 4 feet apart and prep the 4-foot cross tees with X brackets in the middle, assuming this is ultimately a 2x2 finished installation. 4-foot DYNAMAX tees will create the rungs of the ladder. Attach brackets to the tees with screws, just like you did the main runner. All tees have a CNC override that creates a tight fit between the main and the tee. This minimizes air leakage between the plenum and occupied spaces. Finally, we will install our 2-foot cross tees. Again, notice how cleanly each tee's override creates a tight fit with the main runner. Each hardware kit comes with 12 turnbuckles and 12 small threaded rods. Thread the smaller end into your X bracket, then tighten down. Thread your provided nut down the rod, then reverse thread your turnbuckle down the rod until you see 3 threads sticking up through the inside top of your turnbuckle. Your nut will raise up after your ladder has been installed. Now, it's time to start hanging your modules or ladders. Your perimeters are structural, so you will suspend your perimeter molding with T-brackets and 4-foot on center, 3/8 inch threaded rod drops. It's easiest to synchronize a team lift with each ladder positioned across 2 lifts. Then simply thread each rod into its turnbuckle while leveling to your finished laser. Like with any main runner at a perimeter, prior to installing your ladders, you'll need to trim your mains so your ladders line up with your dry lines. We are trimming these perimeter mains with a metal cutting circular saw. Because of the main's depth, we are finishing cutting the flange with a cordless portable bandsaw. Once your ladder is square to your dry line, screw attach your mains to your perimeter molding's T-brackets with 2 screws. When hanging, you want to position your installed ladders 4 feet apart. Between your ladders, you have two options. You can install Prelude 4-foot and 2-foot cross tees if they are not going to be load-bearing. They easily connect to your DYNAMAX mains via integrated bosses and Axiom T-bar connector clips. This saves you money if these 4-foot tees are not going to be load-bearing in the final installation. If you anticipate suspending heavy loads from your adjoining 4-foot tees, then install DYNAMAX 4-foot tees between ladders. Simply screw attach to your existing X brackets. If all you need are 8-foot square structural modules, simply frame out your 8x8 modules with DYNAMAX mains, then fill in with Prelude mains, 4s, and 2-foot cross tees. This simplifies an 8x8 strut module due to the easy Prelude grid integration via bosses and T-bar connector clips. Factory-sized panels from Armstrong eliminate the need for field cutting or custom ordering special-sized panels for this non-standard grid system. DYNAMAX hold-down clips hold your panels securely in place. At the perimeters, our mains 1/8-inch flanges are resting on top of our perimeter molding. 1/8-inch gasketing will shore up the difference so your panels rest flat at the perimeters. With DYNAMAX, your fixture rod drops screw right into the threaded integrated 3/8-inch channel on the face of DYNAMAX. After tightening the rod into place, secure with a 3/8-inch nut. With 900 pounds as the maximum on-center point load, refer to this load chart for additional point load scenarios. Check out the complete line of our partner light fixtures that integrate seamlessly with the DYNAMAX suspension system. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/datacenter.